important for us to be asked our views and opinions because it allows us to express ourselves and have a voice.
They need to know if you're feeling okay or if you're upset about something.
If you don't ask me, then you don't know.
Feedback helps you get your point across and your views heard.
If people don't get their views in, they feel like they're unimportant, that their social workers do not care about them at all.
When it's been a bad experience giving my views and opinions for me was when I contacted them, I wasn't listened to, and it just kind of made me feel like I'd been just shoved back and just didn't matter to them.
It does annoy me a lot when, you know, they say, yeah, we're listening, yeah, we'll do it, and then they don't listen to you and they don't wait until you ask them like a million times.
As so many social workers, they don't listen to me, so I just give up pretty much.
My social worker, she's not answer the phone and she doesn't call back. I don't want to spend my time chasing her.
I had a good experience with my views and opinions when I asked to see my brother-in-law, and a week ago I actually seen him.
It has been a good experience when there is something wrong and I can actually explain what's happened.
I know my social worker listens to me because she emails my foster mum about what I've said.
I don't like talking to my social worker. My way of doing it is writing down raps because it's easier for me to get my points across.
I like to give feedback using smiley charts.
My best way of trying to communicate with my social worker is either by text or phone call.
I give my views and opinions through Momo because it's there in black and white.
It is important that social workers ask us what we think of them, as that's just as important as how they think we're doing. You know, what makes good social workers is that actually being half their job title, being social with them.
I want social workers to understand that I'm the expert in my situation because I'm the one that lives it.
You should ask the children how their placement is going, not the adults. The adults can say what is in their heads, but they can't say what's in the child's head.